created a thing about 16 years ago called the Equine Experience. This is based on the principle of how we do one thing is pretty much how we do everything. I believe that that's the place for us to work those things out, and it's the place for us to learn about ourselves.
To begin with, we would like to set some goals for what your healthy eating plan would be. Think of a serving spoon on your plate in the palm of your hand.
Nice strips of julienne to make your salads look wonderful, and a good way to give your food a finished look is to make sure you have the same size cut every time you cut, and then everyone's going to think you're just a professional chef.